When you hear barbers talking about the lever is open and the lever is closed, here's what they mean. When the lever is open, the black lever on the side of the clipper is pushed to the back of the clipper, and there's a small space between the top and the bottom blade. And when the lever is closed, the black lever is pushed to the front of the clipper, which leaves no space, and the blades are just about even with each other.